Hey guys, Brady here with your daily tennis lesson, talking today about a little variation on the backhand slice that I like to call a banana slice, okay? Kind of your traditional slice, when the racket meets the ball, the strings are facing straight ahead, okay? So even though we're getting underspin, the bounce that a ball like this takes moves directly through the court, all right? So if I ever hit a slice where I make contact with the ball and I kind of peel my strings more to the inside part of the tennis ball, the slice bounce is actually going to move sideways. And in this case, on my backhand, the bounce is going to hit the ground and move to the left. Okay, so I'm going to show you a little one here. I'm going to make this land on my side of the court just to keep it close to you guys. But notice the bounce. The first bounce is going to move to the left, where a traditional bounce would have dropped straight through the court. The way we produce that shot is to take the strings and move on a little more of an inside path. You guys can see I'm actually going to set my strings, and instead of moving straight here to the ball, I'm going to move my strings more across my body. One thing to keep in mind, the ball should be low if we're trying to hit this shot. If it's up high and coming at you, it's probably a shot we're just going to lob. Okay, now let's take a look at the low one that's more of an approach shot. I'm going to come in, I'm moving my strings on the inside part of the ball, and you can see that nice banana look on that slice where it moves from inside to out. And my opponent has to go chase that thing down. It's a really, really fun shot to hit. So understand the swing path there. Do not take the strings directly at the tennis ball. Take them a little more on the inside part of the tennis ball. And again, the ball should be down low. It makes this shot a lot easier to hit well. All right, so that's all I got for you guys today. Go out and give that a try. Please click like below this video. And if you happen to be watching on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks, and we'll see you guys soon.